Hey, how's it going? This is Dean here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to bypass ChatGPT phone number verification code in three easy ways. Welcome back. As I said, this tutorial will help you if you are facing an issue with verifying your ChatGPT account or signing up in this platform. Now, we all know that having a phone number is essential for verification, but if you don't have one, don't worry, we have got you covered. In this video, we'll explore a few options you can consider to get past this hurdle. So let's dive right in. The first option we recommend is getting a pre-made SIM card from local shops. Many countries have shops that sell SIM cards with phone numbers already assigned to them. By purchasing one of these SIM cards, you can use the associated number for verification easily. It is a convenient solution if you have access to such shops in your area. Or easier, you can check the links below in which we'll be providing you with online shops that sell prepaid SIM cards at a very affordable price. And you can get them as low as $2 with unlimited talk and text and data, as it is the example in here. And you have many more options to choose from. You also still have SIMs at $1 only. You can just have a look. We'll find all the links below the video. The second option, using free temporary phone numbers online. Now, if getting a local SIM card is not an option for you, don't worry. There are websites that offer free temporary phone numbers online for verification purposes. One such website is Receive SMS. From the links below, we'll provide you with two of the most popular online temporary phone numbers services that you can use for free. After heading into the links, you will find the two options, the online SMS receive free verification, server 1 and server 2. So you can select any of this option. We'll need one of them. If one of them does not provide you with the code or it is already used by many users, then you will check the other service. But first, we'll show you how to use it. Just wait a few seconds and you will be redirected. As you can see here, it offers free SMS online 24/7. You just select or copy the phone number from in here and paste it on the box and wait for verification. Make sure you check out all the new messages. As you can see here, it's just 9 minutes for the last message. If it does not work or it is refused from the ChatGPT platform, then you check other ones until you find one working. Otherwise, you check the second server. These websites which provide phone numbers from various countries, keep in mind that these free phone numbers may have been used by others, so you might need to search through them to find an available one. Option 3, exploring paid online temporary phone numbers. If you want a guaranteed working phone number without the hassle of searching through free options, you can opt for paid online temporary phone numbers. These numbers tend to be more reliable and can be obtained from websites. We recommend the SMS man services. You'll find the links below. Just head on there and hit phone number for online verification. This will redirect you to so that's the website, and you can receive SMS services for very low and affordable price, which are acceptable in almost all the social media, not just for ChatGPT, including PayPal, YouTube, Facebook, etc. And with all the different countries, you can just select the country you want to. You have an idea about the costs and how many times these services have been activated. As you can see, they are very popular. We have almost 2,300 times. Also, you can still opt for a virtual phone number for Android mobile phones, which is to use a virtual phone number app from Android from Google Play Store. Here is the application, the second line. You just install it and right away you can use a second number for voice mails, verification, and almost all the services virtually. We'll be providing all the links below. Before we wrap up, I want to emphasize the importance of using a reliable phone number for ChatGPT verification. Having a reliable phone number ensures a smoother experience with the platform and allows ChatGPT to help you make the most out of your interactions. So whether you choose a local SIM card, a free temporary phone number, or a paid online temporary phone number, it's crucial to have a dependable option at hand. And that concludes our video on how to verify your ChatGPT account when you don't have a phone number in hand. We hope you found these options helpful and that they solve any verification issues you may be facing. Remember, you can always come back to this video if you need a refresher. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Keep tuned for the next video, in which we'll be showing you how to use ChatGPT without signing up. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below, and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com